Typhon corrupts everything he touches. Help! Time to clean it up.
Judged him for his transgressions, and the Arrhenius themselves had to accept her word.
Look, Athena was born straight from my forehead, okay? People listen when she speaks.
The shield is a reminder that Athena is more strategic and steadfast in her tactics than Ares.
And they work! She stomped him in the Trojan War! You know she had her own flautist following her around playing battle songs? She stomped him with her own soundtrack!
Now for the proper offering. The Owl Key. Symbol of Athena's wise judgment. Seems appropriate. Look, Athena. This is who you are, who you need to be again.
But I wasn't even right all the time. And Zeus always tried to butt in with his judgments.
You were sure of yourself. You chose your own path. Being open to every plan means that you're going to end up following a patchwork mess.
You're right! I hated it when Zeus told me what to do, because I knew better! He drove me up the wall!
No! What are you saying, Athena? This can't be! I was only trying to help!
Old favorites die hard.
But it was so tough! I had to know and decide so much! I don't know if I'm ready to take on that weight again.
We'll face Typhon together this time. But we need you to be the whole you.
You're right. I need to be big again. I need all of me.
Ah!
my final blessing. You've earned it. Come. There. I've opened the way to my essence. Oh, but it's scary down there.
Leave this part to your champion. Can you wait for me in the Hall of the Gods?
I guess. Hermes better not make fun of me for being little.
You're not little, Athena. You are wise and powerful. And soon, we'll make Typhon regret he ever messed with you.
We'll team up and we'll, punch his stupid face. Is that a good judgment?
Works for me. And if Hermes is annoying while I'm gone, just kick him in the knees. You're the right height.
They were always just suggestions.
Is that what Athena said?
She's not herself right now. She's just being emotional.
Maybe for once, instead of talking, you should listen to your daughter.
Please, Prometheus, tell me you made it up.
It is the truth, Zeus.
I'm her dad.
That may be, but it doesn't give you the right to tell her how to do her job. And especially not when she's more qualified than you.
Without my essence, I won't be able to make a plan.
Ah! Father, the heroes are not enough.
Athena's statue stands alone. She's always been there for heroes. They should be there for her.
Huh.
Listen to me instead of talking over me, Zeus. Trust my judgment. Listen to me. Trust me. Let me guide you.
Fenyx realized that Athena's essence had been corrupted by Typhon. The snake-haired figure on her aegis had come to life.
Thank you.
not fit to bask in my radiance, let alone touch me. Was Ares thinking? A fool.
Thank you.
Immortals must be shown the way. My way. Wanted what was best for you. A simple, safe life as a farmer, providing for your family. Instead, you're going to die here on this island alone.
No!
Oh!